Here's the stretch by Choi, and the pitch to Greeley is swung on. Long fly ball, very deep left. It could be, and it is gone! Jim Greeley with a three-run home run. And the Tigers lead it 3-1.
You got mud on your face, you big disgrace. Kicking your can all over the place. Singing,
we will, we will.
In the gap and way back there, and it is up against the bottom of the wall. Here comes one run, two runs will score. We're tied, and Rios is on at second base.
Buddy, you're an old man, poor man, pleading with your eyes. Gonna make you zombie someday. You got mud on your face, big disgrace. Somebody better put your bag into your place.
Swung on and into right field. Tigers win. Tigers win. Walker drives home Rios, and LSU will play for the national championship on Saturday.
One, two, delivery, swinging a high, deep drive to right, going back on the warning track, and it is gone. A long home run for Todd Walker. Swinging a base hit right up the middle. One run will score. Two runs will score. The runner around second and holds, and LSU puts two on the board. 2-2 pitch. Here it comes. Strike three called. He got the record. Championship. They're a strike away. Fly ball to right field. Ought to do it. Berrios reaches up, makes the catch. And the Tigers of LSU have won the national championship for the second time in 3 years, defeating Wichita State. Final score 8-0, and Irv Brown's dog
LSU Tigers.
Going up.
For 1993, the throne was theirs.